Okay, here are my tags. Now, thanks, Carlene, for the ring, the bling ring. I'll find out how to decorate it up. I know it's a Teresa Collins, and I really appreciate it. Love it. So I've got all my bling on. Anyway, here's one of my tags that I got from the swap. And it says, "Imagination is the highest kite one can fly" by Lauren Bacall. She did the heat embossing with the kite there in the strings. She stamped it, put the this vintage looking ribbon. That's pretty. And she has her fibers. And it looks like she made this charm hanging there, maybe on a button, I'm not sure. And let's see, she has a little envelope. I can't think of the name of that. Things That Fly, July 2010, tag swap, Teresa Neff from Seattle. Awesome, Teresa. Thank you. Okay, and then the next one is "The Bluebird Carries the Sky on His Back" by Henry Thoreau. And she made some flowers here, and I love this bluebird picture with the grapes. And it looks like she did maybe some Mod Podge and Glimmer Mist, I'm not sure. Colored this up somehow. And then a butterfly cutout, maybe with the Cricut, I think. And she has some butterflies that she heat embossed in clear. And then before that, she looks like she did some acrylic paint or something to make it look kind of like weathered wood or something. I like that. And this is by Judy McGinnis. Good job. I like it in the fibers. So that's beautiful. Boy, the theme was blue here. Mine was not blue, so. This one has an angel and a harp and three-dimensional butterflies. I know this is Stephanoid 69, and I know she makes these flowers here, so very beautiful. It looks like she UT'd some paper flowers there. And the frame, she has her fibers on there. And it says, "Wings of Flight are such a delight." And then she has her card that says Stephanoid 69. And then on here, she has the items that she used. And she put this lace there, blue lace, to hold it all together. Very nice, Stephanie. Thank you. Some of the butterflies I had to glue down, but beautiful. And then this too, I took it all. This is my second video because some of these things had fallen off, but this is beautiful. "May the wings of the butterfly kiss the sun and find your shoulder to light on, to bring you luck, happiness, and riches today, tomorrow, and beyond." It's an Irish blessing, and she has the dimensional butterfly. She looks like she used perfect pearls on the flower there. She did her own flower here out of the Mariposa paper. She has the fibers and stamped it with this pretty butterfly. She's Glimmer Mist, I can see on the back there. And here she made her own little envelope with this ribbon, a butterfly, and an Audage ticket that says "Soar, Laugh Out Loud." And this is by Carolyn R. Beautiful. And a doily in the back here, and she's distress the edges. And Carolyn, I love this backing that you use, the tag. So if you could email me or comment on my video, I'd love to know what it is, or if anyone out there knows, because I am looking for some large die cuts to use in my Big Shot or something that I can just much easier to make your tags. Thank you so much, ladies. And thank you, Carlene, for my ring.